We have so many pupils who are non-verbal, but still have so much to say.
I want the exact same information that my hearing friends have.
There are barriers to communication everywhere, but I think it's time we look at the barriers as opportunities to reach out to everyone.
Soundscape fills in a lot of the mental map as you move.
Approaching intersection.
You can just put it in your pocket and go.
With AOS, you become locked in. But we see technology as a way to give back what AOS has taken away.
There's no better feeling than to hear a child say something that they've wanted to say and the look on their face after they've been able to say it.
When it's reading, I see spaces between the words.
And it's easy to focus on.
Ajay realized that here was something that could change his life.
Now that I have my phone, I can see exactly what was said. And that's been a huge help to me.
The system is learning as it goes, and the accuracy has improved tremendously.
Students can pick any language that they choose to receive the information. It's like we jumped into the future.
Because communication is very important for all of us, and we just want to be together and not feel left out.
Aider les personnes avec autisme à communiquer, il y a des images.
Je parle, je donne une information à Arthur et elle est traduite par l'application El Picto instantanément en pictogramme et après d'une façon orale.
Va t'habiller et te brosser les dents.
On va pouvoir remettre en place une communication qui est plus spontanée. Je crois que ça vraiment, ça aide à recréer du lien.
Both my wife and I are totally blind, and we have a three-year-old son that's in preschool. He can see, but his parents can't. So to be able to know what's going on at his school is everything. The Seeing AI app has the ability to allow me access to the visual world. Artificial intelligence is beginning to have an impact on the lives of people with disabilities, but it's only going to grow. There is still so much out there to be done.